This is the case of defamation by our client against the defendant, who is our client was a former driver, and he was accused of running away with her money, 200,000. The court found that the statement made by Zahida Rafik as defamatory, and they have ordered the defendants to pay 150,000 damages and 40,000 cost.
Saya ucap terima kasihlah pada hakim keputusan yang bagi apa selama 3 tahun saya tunggu. Saya tak bekerja selama 3 tahun, keputusan yang iyalah saya tak bekerja sama dengan, jadi keputusan hakim bagi keputusan yang berpihak pada saya. Ha? Since saya kena tangkap lah 2012.
Kena tangkap.